A Saturday evening shooting leaves one person with life-threatening injuries. Sarasota police say a man was shot just before 7 p.m. at the corner of 31st and Maple Avenue. The victim was transported to Sarasota Memorial Hospital, and the public is not in any danger. Detectives are looking for information regarding this case, so if you know something or heard something, please call Crime Stoppers at 941-366-TIPS.